friends, Mo here. You all really liked my video about why the moon seems to follow you. Well, I have something else to tell you about the moon, and I think this is even cooler. We talked in that video about how the moon moves around the Earth. It does this about every 28 days. Did you know the word month and the word moon are related? Because the moon goes around the Earth every 28 days, it passes between the Earth and the Sun every 28 days. And when that happens, it might cast a great big lunar shadow on the Earth. I say might because things don't always line up perfectly in space. Sometimes the moon is too high or too low. But when they do line up, it looks like this from the Earth. Wow! That's called a total eclipse. And it's possible even though the sun is about 400 times bigger than the moon. Because the sun is also about 400 times farther away from the Earth than the moon is. So to us on the Earth's surface, they look about the same size. But seeing an eclipse is even rarer than just waiting for the sun, Earth, and moon to line up. Because sometimes there's an eclipse, but it happens over the ocean. Or on some other part of the Earth than where you live. But if you're watching this from North America, and it's not April 8th, 2024 yet, you will have a chance to see one soon. After that date, you won't see one until August 2044. But never look directly at an eclipse. You can permanently hurt your eyes. Have an adult help you find special glasses to view the eclipse. A great resource is the American Astronomical Society's website, eclipse.aas.org. At that site, they tell you about the importance of getting proper glasses, and they have a link to where you can buy them. Are you as excited as I am to view the next eclipse? Did you learn something today? Good! I like learning with you! Also, don't forget to subscribe to get future videos. Thanks for watching, and stay curious!